What's up, guys? Today we're going on a goose hunt. Just got out of school. It is 3:20. Going into cornfield tonight. I went and scouted last night and I saw about 50 or so, give or take. So it's gonna be me, Clay, Drew with the guns, and Austin is gonna be filming. So I think we're gonna have a pretty good hunt. I mean, we'll see, but I think it's gonna be all right. So we'll get going. We just got set up here at the cornfield. We got Clay, Drew, and Austin's filming. We have 6 Bigfoot decoys and 4, I can't even remember what kind of Cabela's maybe. We only have 10 decoys, but there's not been that many geese come out here, so we shouldn't need very many decoys. But hopefully it should be fun, fast hunt. I mean, 4 o'clock, they should come in within the next hour or so, so we'll get after them. Clay, are we gonna kill some geese?
Yes, sir.
Got the spread, looks good. Got the new shotgun, Stoger M3000, loving it. Let's get after them. Here comes the shakedown. Shakedown. It's the start of something great now. Here comes the shakedown. It's hard to count the times I bled. Never told myself that greatness comes easy. Others break, but I won't bend. It took the pain to see for the first time so clearly. Well, we just missed our first group. We killed one out of the group, and afraid they went and landed in somebody's backyard across the road. But they worked absolutely perfectly. I don't know how we missed. I mean, that's part of it. Sometimes you just have bad shooting days, but that was ugly. I mean, they did it exactly like we wanted them to, but it was rough. But we should have a couple more groups come in. There's been about 25 out here, 25 or 50. I mean, somewhere in that range. So hopefully they do it like that again. We shoot them again. Here comes the shakedown.
Alone, I face my fears in the mirror. Found my way to show who I am.
All right, so we just killed 3 geese. Ooh, little buddy. We killed 3, and there was, it was a pretty decent group. We let like 10 probably land. There's probably a group of 20 or so that flew over. They didn't like something. I don't know, may have saw us, but that group had already landed, so we just jump shot them, and we killed 3 out of the group. So we got 3 back behind us, and we have 2 dead ones in the neighborhood. So Clay says he hears more, so we're gonna get after him. Let's go.
All right, so this wraps up tonight's hunt. It turned out to be pretty good. We had quite a few birds work. We just shot like crap. It was awful. We should have had a 3-man limit if we could have shot well, but we went over there and across the road and found these 2 other birds. So I mean, I don't know. It was pretty good. We had probably 50 birds wanting to come in here. Those bigger groups saw something they didn't like and kind of flared off. So that's the only reason we shot those ones off the ground. But other than that, it was a good hunt, good night, and we had fun. So that's all that matters. No matter how many you kill, just as long as you're out here having fun. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Hit the like and subscribe button. Comment down below if you have any questions. Thank you guys for watching.
Bow! Shout out to my boy Herney here. Thanks for coming along, buddy.
No problem.
Appreciate it. Cameraman, all that great footage you guys just watched was from this dude.
Yours truly.
So, stay tuned for some more good stuff. Thanks for watching.